الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء وإمام المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين وبعد. Respectable family and brothers and sisters in Islam, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The praise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and tell and thank you for this opportunity Yahweh in the giving for the weeks every Saturday and study this great book Yasu with Al Arba'un and Nawawiya, Imam Nawawi rahmatullahi alayhi. Today, hadith could be hadith number 31. Al-Hadith, Al-Hadi, wa Talatun. 31 hadith. Now we'll study today, inshallah, to Allah, brothers and sisters in Islam. This hadith, Yasu, it comes from Abu al-Abbas, Sa'ad ibn Sahal al-Sa'idi, radiallahu anhu, qal, Ja'a rajulun ila al-Nabiy sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, faqal, Ya Rasulallah, دلني على عمل إذا عملته أحبني الله وأحبني الناس فقال ازهد في الدنيا يحبك الله وازهد فيما عند الناس يحبك الناس حديث حسن رواه ابن ماجه وغيره بأسانيد حسنة. We found them, my brothers and sisters in Islam. This hadith today will come from this great Sahaba Abu al-Abbas, Sa'ad ibn Sahal al-Sa'idi radiallahu anhu. A report, you say, one day one man came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This man said, Ya Rasulullah, O Messenger of Allah, Dullani ala amalin idha amiltuhu ahabbani Allah wa ahabbani nas. Direct me, show me that work way I go do, where if I do am, Allah go like me, Allah in love go repay me. And people in the back, they go like me. And then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam tell and say, izhad fi dunya, avoid this world, yuhibbuka Allah, Allah go like you. Wazhad fi ma inda nas, avoid putting in the people their hand. Avoid putting people then get. You hit book and nas, people then say they will like you. A very short and wonderful hadith where they direct me towards wonderful things and way we need for that. This hadith also is combined between two things them way hard for achieve. What in they make Allah like me, and what in they make mortal man like me. But inshallah ta'ala, they're very easy, as the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he make it easy for the Sahaba. Abu al-Abbas radiallahu anhu, a report, he say, one man may come. He say, Ja'a rajulu ila al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One man come. They don't mention this man in them at all, because it's not relevant, it's not important. If you've been relevant, if you've been get knowledge where you will learn how to farm, or you get a ruling, then you will mention this man in name. But the fact that you're not mentioning this particular man in name should say, you know, necessary. What's important, this man a Sahaba, you know, say, a Sahaba. He came to the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As usual, the Sahaba then, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he put upon them very high ambition. They aim them always high. All the time they when they come to the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, then they can ask questions them or things them way, now valuable things them, we will benefit them in this world and benefit them next world. This Sahaba ya income, he say, Rasulullah, can't direct me to that work way I go do, we go make Allah like me and people like me. This show me how the Sahaba, the ambition is great, very high, they always seek for the thing way beneficial to them, to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For with the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the biggest of all benefits. Then for me, the Lord will want a mandate again. That is another wonderful achievement. As if this Sahabaya, in one tribe, will say, O Messenger of Allah, direct me to Wooting Gomek Lane, I win the next world, I win this world. Because if Allah don't like me, I don't win next world. If people don't like me, I don't win next world. But let us stay alive, they like me in this world, and they like me next world. This question also will come from this wonderful Sahaba and respectable brothers and sisters in Islam. We got several things that we will learn from her. One thing, first of all, is Sahaba, when they ask any question, they don't mean they only ask because they want to get knowledge. Rather, they mean they ask because they want to work, they want to put them into action. Unlike plenty of people, some man, when he can ask questions, and for less or 10 days, he get to tell you to argue somebody. Plenty of young men, they will defend knowledge down and so they have it there. And they can ask questions for go argue people. Discussion this on side, they can't ask because they say argument there. You want for letting win the argument. This why I'm not fine. But then we force them people learn. Then when they ask questions and for letting show them the work with them go work, directly, automatically, we just jump into them and do that work there because of the benefit we get inside that particular work there. This statement here, or this question we ask, we learn inside two big things. The first one, the mahabbatullah, the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If this Sahaba Yaka asks question to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, say, teach me that work, where if I do it, I will achieve Allah in likeness. It should be said that Sahaba, in all his companions, they don't understand, say, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he gets the attribute of likeness. He gets the attribute for like, he slaves them. He gets the attribute for love, he slaves them. That is the attribute of what they call al-mahabba. This is the intermediate little bit into Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in attributes. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in attributes, he don't describe himself with in the Quran. Or the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam describe with them, they're all the real. A real attribute them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he possess the attribute they are. In the way we be to say, if it am, if it in your majesty, if it in your greatness, if it in your perfection. So we will your position be as believers then. Now for confirm and affirm what Allah does affirm for himself. Whatever name he gives himself, whatever attribute he describes himself with, we for describe him with that attribute day. For say he get the attribute of love. He get the attribute for being pleased with somebody. He get the attribute for vex. Even though that attribute they are so we say, saying a part of attribute of mortal man them, what we don't believe they are is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala attribute them. They're not fit by mortal man in attributing any form. That means the ulama and say, before make it bad, before affirm what Allah affirm for himself out of his attributes them without four things. One, tahrif. We know for change the meaning or change the word. Wala ta'til. We know for remove or deprive Allah of the particular sifa or the particular attribute we don't describe itself with. Then, wala ta'kif, wala tamthil. We know for begin to speculate how this attribute turn. How it turn. Then we know for fibaram with the attribute of any creation that is what. These are the guiding principles this with regard to Allah's mortal and attributed. We mention this because sometimes arguments can come. So people in there when they read them verses there, the Quran, Allah's mortal describe himself with certain attributes, for example, describe himself with hand, by yadahu mabasutata. Allah said, two hands, they stretch them. He didn't provide. Right? So we is a built in a hand. So we accept, for say, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describe himself with hand,
and this hand is a real hand. Hand will fit in your majesty. But this hand we're going to describe itself with, will not for change the meaning. Because others have changed the meaning. They say, we don't believe for not describe Allah with hand. Because if we describe Allah with hand, we don't feel about what a man. So because no one feel by Allah with what a man, so the best thing don't describe Allah with hand. So what you going to do the verse now? Don't change them. It's something called tahalif. Tahalif never change. So they change and they say that Allah in power, and Allah is in force, enemy. They don't change them. They change the meaning, but they don't even change the wording. Okay? This is a change of meaning. Yeah, so then when they way they no longer accept, say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they get the attributes for love enslaves them, for love the good works them, then change the meaning. They say the meaning that for say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he want for reward. We like something he want reward. That's what they say. But the sunnah people learn, we say no. We say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describe himself with love. The verse is clear in the Quran. Almighty Allah says, for self for ya'tillahu bi qawmin yuhibbuhum wa yuhibbuhum. Allah says, you come up with people them. When people they like Allah, Allah himself like them. So there is the possibility of an exchange of love between we and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Almighty Allah says, inna Allah yuhibbu tawabina wa yuhibbu mutatahirin. Allah says, he like the one that will clean themselves, and he like the one that will to say, and they repent. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, inna Allah yuhibbu alladhina yuqatiluna fi sabilihi safa. Allah said, elect them when they wait and they fight for the sake, and then they suffer, they united, they form a formidable war. The verse is the plenty, where Allah SWT describe himself, say, elect something. But the sunnah, a couple of authentic hadith, where the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam talks, in Allah, idha haqqa abdan, nada jibril. He said, if Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala, he developed law for any of his enslaved them, it is called jibril. It is ya jibril. He say, Ana hibbu fulan, fa hibba. He say, I don't like this person. They say, they mention the person by name, and they command Jibril for that Jibril say, like him. Then Jibril, they like him, then Jibril, they go announce to all the other angels, for say, inna Allah yuhibbu fulanan, fa hibbu. Allah don't like this person, ya una sefuna like him. They say, for you, that lahu al-qabul fil ard. And that thing, they, Allah, they make the acceptance day for him in the world. Anybody who Allah don't like, Allah they make acceptance for another world. I want to watch this part because it's a one connection between the two things that the Sahaba want. This Sahaba he want for Allah like him, for the people like him. This hadith they teach me say when Allah don't like you, people don't like you. Okay? When Allah don't like you, people don't like you. But however, the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam he direct them to certain things same way if you do them, Allah don't like him. People and themselves in the Mecca. Coming back to this sifa, so we confirm because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describe himself with love and the Quran describe himself with love and the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave this description here and this description here and how if it turn in a way we be to say it is our without we know sabi how it turn. We know sabi how Allah in love turn. Okay? We don't know how it look like. Because Allah don't tell me that the Quran says, Laysaka mislihi shay, wa huwa as-sami'u al-basir. They don't get nothing with ifiba, but any of the attributes, not about himself being, not about the attributes, not only with ifiba. Then, of course, what a nonsense they tell me for say, indeed, it's not possible that the Lord will we get ifiba with Allah. It's not possible. We, the Lord will we get for things that it vary amongst yourself. Me, I will like this here, you don't like. Me, I will like this type of food, you don't like this type of food. In very amongst yourselves. We all now have been able to like, we get one type of likeness. We all have the world. Not so. So, how you go and say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala likeness now? Everybody wants a man. It's not possible at all. So, therefore, we confirm now for say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he get likeness for enslaves them. This Sahaba, now that understanding that he gets, that make me decide to go ask this question now. Ask the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, say, teach me what the make Allah make me. So that because he knows Allah the elect, that make he ask that particular question. The second one we extract from this, that the fact that it allows for somebody seek for the people like somebody go and say, how come? I mean, what is more important than Allah like me? Allah don't like me, it's okay. Yes, indeed. If Allah don't like you, people will like you. But there is no problem for letting you meet the Lord with people. Probably not even that at all. For letting you meet the Lord with people, ulama will say, if I am for them, you win the likeness of people. Everybody, whether a Muslim, whether a Catholic, let me win the likeness. Let the likeness. But we don't for like past the Muslim. No more. We don't for like past the way we to say the Muslim. And I make it come around hadith. Although Lamar, they said the hadith will not all that strong. They say the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, at any time we enter any town, it will say, Allahumma habibna ila ahliha. وَحَبِّبْ صَالِهِ أَحْلِهَا إِلَيْنَا. In the midst, do I say, oh Allah, make let the people of this town the like with you. Then, put the likeness of the good people them for me. We don't will like the good people them, but let everybody in this town make a like with. So for them, we strive for the people that like we, a part of the things that we required. We require, because it will help a lot for them to live comfortably in this world. It will help for them to achieve what they want them, for solve the problems in this world. If the people that will not like you, if you go to a person who don't like you, definitely they solve the problem. Isn't it? They will make you safe. So that they will hinder you, they will abort in you, they will disturb you somehow. So if I'm for them, we get the likeness of one another that this reward we are soon. So this Sahaba, a request is in place. He asks for two things. One, he wants Allah in likeness. Two, he wants people in likeness. Clear? Now, there comes the direction of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as we say, he warned them in Jawami al-Kalim. Wondering what in the mean for putting. He can just one word for each one of them. One green word. As for the first one, he said, izhad fi dunya, yuhibbuka Allah. Izhad, az-zuhud. This word izhad, it comes from the word zuhud, a fi'lu amr, a command from the noun known as zuhud. What is zuhud? Az-zuhud in the mouth, they say, huwa ragbatu al-shay. And for that, you pull interest upon something. And for that, you need something. Then you need something. Then you have. That means by the word zuhud. Remember, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that in the Holy Quran, where the case of Yusuf alayhi wa sallam, he brought the wedding ticket to Jerusalem. Allah ta'ala said, وَشَرَهُ بِثَمَنٍ بَخْسٍ دَرَاهِمَ مَحْدُودَةٍ وَكَانُوا فِيهِ مِنَ الزَّاهِدِينَ. Said, the Jerusalem with cheap money, because what you do, they don't get interest for them. Interest not really. They believe to them. They don't really enforce. That means the Jerusalem cheap one. So, for little something, for little something, and they refer to as zuhud. What do you mean by zuhud of this world? It means that for me little this world, for pull your heart come up on this world, for pull your interest come up on this world. That they mean. Shaykh Islam bin Taymiyyah rahimahullah, he defines zuhud, he said, tarku kulli shay'in la yanfa' fil akhirah. He said, therefore, avoid anything that this world will not get no benefit for you for next world. Anything that this world will not beneficial to you for next world, therefore let you avoid them. Avoid them with your heart, avoid them with your body. Then he said, well, take out to be man in Allah, for then you get strong confidence for what you need in Allah's hand. What you need in Allah's hand, then you want. Not what you need in this world, then you want. So when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Is heart with dunya, pull heart for this world," the simple and say, "Left, avoid anything that this world will not beneficial to you next world. Anything will not beneficial to you next world, avoid that." The zuhud, brothers and sisters in Islam, it gets several meaning in the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. With all of them in there, and they rotate around the same thing. For me, little anything will not be beneficial to you. Some of the meanings then, they come out of the effect, the positive effect that result in the cause on the mortal man. One of the meanings they also say, they say Zul gets, instead of Qasrul Amal, Qasrul Amal, for the deals you hope for stay long than this world. For the deals you hope for stay long than this world. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described the one they win and kufar them, saying, you left for stay at this world for long, and no one died. Allah said, wala tajidanna ahras an-nasi ala hayat. He said, you meet them, and are the most anxious people them, and for stay at this world. They want for living at this world, more than 1,000 years. If you ask the kafir, will they enjoy this world? Say, you want for die, you want for die, and go say, no, no one die. Because what you do? They want for live as much as they can in this world. They don't see any chance for them next world. So therefore, they want for spend all their time in this world. But whatever time is spent in this world, a very, very short one, that you can spend in this world. And that means the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he had always advised the woman, he said, kun fi dunya ka annaka gharibun aw aabiru sabil. He said, these are this world, they say, you know, a stranger will use a pastor. Take them and say, Udda nafsaka min ahli kubur. Consider yourself in this world and say, you know, member of the grave. Why? If this world not mean much to me, why make a fallen for still this world for me? Why? Something will not mean much to you, you know, will never spend time there. If you go to a place, that place is not important to you much, and you know that much interest for sin on that particular side. Okay? So, what is actually the try for sin? They're not trying to tell you, say, let you wish for dying tomorrow, or let you do anything, really, make let you die quick. No, what you guys try to say? Rather, not put your attention on this place where you be to say, not a long lasting place, not a betterment for you. A place where you get for left this moon. So, live in this place, they will say, you know, pass in the pass by. They say, you already don't die yourself. Consider yourself so. When you consider yourself so, the world, it is small for you, it will be little in your eye, all your attention will be in this world and have for you in the next world. Another meaning when they give for the word Zuhud, they say, Tarku Riya wal Mahmada. Now, for hate, show, for show off, and for let you do things, people embrace you, they will talk about you. So, for anybody will be to say, if you do things for the people in Siam, if you do things, you want to talk about them, because by the law of this world, I didn't help. And let me say that for this world, and that make it a real soul. Somebody will not care about this dunya, then put us around, they don't care. Once they are around, they don't listen. Because what you do, you live in this world, not this world you want. Rather, the next world you want. So such person, you know, they ever learn for them to talk about them. And that make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he say, لا تحسبن الذين يفرحون بما أتوا ويحبون أن يحملوا بما لم يفعلوا فلا تحسبن المفازة من العذاب ولم أعلم عليه. It's not thing to say that when they will lack, when they glad, for sake of what they don't give them, what they don't get. And the lack of people embrace them for what they don't get. Most of the ones they will lack, let people talk for them, praise them, we watch them, they don't get no better to what they do. The one they will actually able to do something, they don't lack people and talk for them. Let them praise them. But they want to know have enough, and the left praises. When they do smart, they want to talk on them everywhere. That one day, anybody will turn so a sign for sure, so you still let this world force. You still want this to be up. So that's another meaning of this world in the cold zone. Another meaning of this world, then see the song for Rakba and the dunya and the akhira. And for they, you pull your interest come up on this world and turn on towards next world. This particular meaning, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he wants by this particular advice, we give this sahaba. And this meaning here, the Quran, he brings so many verses that we lead me towards this particular meaning. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells me for so many verses that we say, the life of this world will mean nothing. I am not care, but it means something. So therefore, let me prefer the next world over this world. Allah said, "By to thirul al-hayat al-dunya wal-akhiratu khairun wa abqa." When you prefer the life of this world, when the next world life gets more fauna. Allah said, "Turiduna arad al-dunya, wallahu yuridu al-akhirah, una want this world, Allah in the next world na want for na. Allah says, وَمَا هَذِهِ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا لَعِبٌ وَلَهُمْ وَإِنَّ الدَّارَ الْآخِرَةَ لَهِيَ الْحَيَوَاتُ لَوْ كَانْ يَعْلَمُ. He said, the life of this world is not being nothing past play and sigh for make mockery and fun. He said, the next world, the actual world, if at all, people learn them is happening. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in hadith term for this, for really this world is so plenty. One time he said, وَاللَّهِ مَدْ دُّنْيَا فِي الْآخِرَةِ إِلَّا مِثْلُ مَا يَجْعَلْ أَحَدُكُمْ أُصْبُعَهُ فِي الْيَمِّ فَلْيَنْظُرْ لِمَا يَرْجِعُ. He said, this world, in comparison to the next world, it not be nothing. Just by the way, one of them will take a finger, if I put it inside the sea. What is up there, see what you put over there. It not put nothing but it. Right? So the was system and the hadith them we actually tell we say we forbid it to this world, we condemn this world and prefer and call it for the always prefer the next world. There are plenty so much inside the Quran. We make this meaning in Yasun a very strong meaning of Zud. And this meaning in Yasun in the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam he direct this Sahaba Yasun for the adopt, if at all, he want for the Alameka. Now, I want to let you look at something now. How to avoid this world will lead to Allah like this? That's the question. Now, there are two things here. For love this world and for love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is, when you love something, what in the heaven? Your occupation, all in the panatim. Your attention, all in the panatim. When this world you love, you go for this world. You see all that for this world. You talk all for this world. You engage all for this world. All the hours of the day are for this world. You affect people for this world. You make love for this world. You go to the extent, you eat even haram. For sake of the love, we get for this world. All kind of a thing. All the ones which you do them back to them. Look at the thief, because they left this world. Like the cheating company and forsake this world. All kind of activities that you go do, because what you do, your heart is full of this world. So when your heart is full of this world, the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inside your heart will be suppressed. It will be suppressed. They all two really live together inside your heart at all. And that means Hassan al-Basri, he said, anybody who left this world, who is pleased with this world, he said, the lackness of next world is a common heart. The lackness of next world is a common heart. Another person said, Amr bin Abdullah, he said, this world and next world, they just see by like the two sides of a scale. The two sides of the scale. When the one side heavy, the one side is light. When the other side heavy, the other side is light. So if the love of this world, you allow for them heavy, the love of next world is reduced. So again, if the love of next world is gained weight, the love of this world is reduced. And so it is time. Okay? And that makes another one that gets money say, one will not be, and say, between this world and next world, if people like somebody, you get two of them. When you please the one, the one they vex. When you please the one they vex. If you please this dunya, Allah they vex one. If you please Allah, the dunya they vex one. So now so the Muslim man the day. That makes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he condemns strongly the one they need to say the lackness all from this world. He condemns them strongly. Kalla bal tuhibbuna al-ajila wa tadharuna al-akhirah. Say, hey bro, una lack. This world una short one, una left the next world. Wa innahu li hubbil khayr la shadid. Allah describe how people will let goodness stronger one. What you have won al-mala, hubban jamma. When you let money, plenty one. All this, the condemnation said. For the one baby to say, they put their heart on this world and prefer this world over next world. So what did happen? When you lead to this world now, you avoid this world, the scale, the balance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So with the skill balance to the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah they love you. And they will likeness and drop by you plenty one. Because you don't like this world, you don't do this world. And this world, as compared to next world, it doesn't mean nothing. That means the Bible said, this world they call up a dunya or seka two things. One, a dunya fi zaman, wa a dunya fi martaba. The first one, a dunya fi zaman, this world here, when the timing, it can't be for next world. This world can't be for next world. But the martaba, for the position, this world, it is far, 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 far below the next world. And that means the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he tell me, say, he say, la mawdi'u sawti ahadikum fi jannah khayru min ad-dunya ma fiha. He say, the place tomorrow, Usama, they put on a stick them. He say, al-jannah, it better pass all things of the world, it better pass the world and all things inside. Another hadith, he say, rakata al-fajr khayru min ad-dunya ma fiha. He say, the two rakata, the prima al-fajr, it better pass this whole world and all things inside. Two rakata al-fajr. One make it talks so. Now for 10 minutes, say this world will be nothing. It is 5 hours below next world. To the extent that 2 million can better myself. So if we don't know this, why person is by himself and this dunya now? Why not a man strain himself and suffer himself in this particular world? So we got to be very, very careful. So therefore, this confirmed to me, say, one of the sabab, one of the things that when they make love, win Allah in love, and for them we avoid this world. Anybody who avoid this world, Allah they make up. Naturally, the love of Allah they develop in their hearts. Now, in force they let Allah. And when in let Allah, Allah back they let up. And make Allah and say, you hibbuna hu, or you hibbuna. Allah say, exchange of love could be between in. They enslave them for second time. However, other factors that they also they mentioned, say the neckline, Allah and neckness they are. Among the one that they follow the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Almighty Allah say, "Qul in kuntum tuhibbuna Allah, fattabi'uni yuhibbukum Allah." Allah say, if at all, when I claim, say, when I like Allah, when I follow the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah himself will like Allah. And then among the things that they make love with Allah and likeness again, for then we come with the nawaf in them, the supplementary worship them, plenty after the farah in them. You can put authentic hadith where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَا يَزَالُ عَبْدِي يَتَكَرَّبُ إِلَيَّ بِالنَّوَافِلْ حَتَّى أُحِبَّهُ. The same Muslim continuously the niyami with the nawafil that they do, سُتَّي عَلَيْكَمْ. So he make it clear. He said, for the ahbab to do, after one of the cup, we explain a good to some under the Yasma of him, or Basa Rati Yamsi or Biha, or Liyu Rati Yamsi or Heda Rati Yamtishu Biha. If at all another cup, it will be the Yeswa, the word, the Yeri with, the eyes, the word, the see with, the hand, the word, the touch with, the foot with, and the one comes. So it's confirmed, same. Plenty not feel like the woman you do in the help for them will win Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in likeness. Therefore, Obeah. Because obedience, now one of the clear signs of likeness. Anybody who is like, he they obey that person. And I mean, one point he say, in the muhibba, the man muhibba muta'u. He say, anybody who is like, he they obey the word which say, he like. Ikhlas, sincerity. Sincerity, now Allah can really help for Allah in likeness, he they obey. Then a circle again, truthfulness. They are amongst the things that way they make the Allah in likeness and they upon me. Generally, all the obedience and everything we Allah wants when we make them, when we do them, Allah in likeness and they upon me. All we think Allah hates, when we hate them, we avoid them, Allah in likeness and they upon me. This is the general one we will be cover on. When we look at all of them, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, this hadith dunya, avoid this world. Allah will like you. No sooner avoid this world, all the other good things are in the company. In the company. Watch all the one the way they put their attention on this world. In the final say their sincerity is small. The obedience to Allah, better than any day. They put their attention on this world. Watch them. Truth, not in a much at all. Watch them. The love of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is not in one. Sunnah no de bana, nothing good no de de by anybody with attention and likeness all upon this world of the Quran. So this is the mechanism. Once we elect this world, all the factors that will make lay Allah elect this day by you and they disappear and they go away. Either they reduce greatly in accordance to the weight of the Lord of the world within your heart, or they disappear completely. So that Allah help we have. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala night before night. Scholars they mention some of the signs saying when they should say this not a man and know what he had better about this world. One of them may say, enough for too happy for sake of what he get, you have to know for boil for sake of what he might get. It's a sign. When you see yourself, if you get, alhamdulillah. If you don't get, alhamdulillah. And the same thing to you. You get why you don't get all, you know, mean it don't make any difference to you. You say you don't want what's the way. You let this world, you don't let this world. When you let this world, you let the small thing. What world is most important? Jubilate me, but it don't come in a thing. Because what you mean? You let love of this world, I don't want to inside your heart. They say again another sign, and for them to say equal to them, they are all the praise and they are all the condemner. You know what? And praise them all, and condemn them all, they mean the same thing to them. As long as they don't condemn them for the disobey, we disobey Allah. Okay? They condemn you for we disobey Allah, and they call for them careful. Another sign again for you say this person against Zumut. Now for life, you always they keep Allah in company. And then they feel fine without Allah in company. How we keep Allah in company in this world? How? From the prayer, we keep Allah in company. When you recite the Quran, we keep Allah in company. When you sit up and then gather there, we keep Allah in company. When you grab a night and pray, Allah in company in the paper. So any obedience, when we obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah in company, Allah will keep company with him. If they are Zahid and that person they will, they never feel fine without Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is without doing what Allah wants. The other one, Nafulay, the worship way they worship Allah by the secret, let a strong past the worship way they worship Allah in the open. This plenty of people in the fall short now. So Monday in the open, the Ghana mosque, they worship Allah by everyone. They will pray perfectly. But even when they host a different thing. Any defendants who are the way they make it very quick and don't pick, they go into the sense and about them, they hate, they don't pull a common and hate quickly. And also, it's a hate attack. The person will get zoned, they pray where they pray, they worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in secret for the stronger part to worship where they worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the open. Then the other one, the sinner for them, this person here, a left for give more than I left for take. No big person will only tell, big in the bigger, in the bigger. Only you stretch your hand before people know. That one they release you completely. The other people will always, you know, give people them, and they get something from them. So generally, this is the first part of what the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam will tell the Sahaba, yeah, will say, they avoid this one, Allah will come. The second one, he said, what's had fima in the nurse, you hate book and nurse. He said, avoid what you need a mortal man they are. People are going to like you. What do you mean by this? Not put your eyes and your attention on what people they get. This boss, you get us, you get money, you get car, you get fire on them. Not pay attention on that. Not put attention on that. Allah won against that. He said, وَلَا تَمُدَّمْنَ عَيْنَيْكَ إِلَىٰ مَا مَتَّعْنَا بِهِ أَزْوَاجَ مِنْهُمْ زَهْرَةَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا لِنَفْتِنَا. He said, not put your attention, not put your eyes. Find small enjoyment to them, give them. Where than just the livelihood of this world no more, because we have to test them, one try them. A trial. Not put your attention there. When you put your attention for them, all the time now you'll be bigger than people then. If you don't want to. Anybody who are able to hate them, then they will be bigger than people then. Anybody? Now one big difference standing between mortal man and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now Allah in one grain leg for them all the time they ask them. Now you know. The mortal man will not ever leg for them people they ask. Never. You ask them today, give you. You ask them tomorrow, give you. The third time, they help you. And the fourth time, he not wants you. And that one day, it will reduce your quality, it will reduce your value in society. It will drop you down. And this is not fine for not a man. You don't want you as a Muslim, you don't want to let you devalue yourself. Let you moralize yourself. Let you be some dog. And I made the Prophet said, Allah said, that very clear. He said, Al-Yadul Ulla, Khairun, and the Lady Sufla. He said, the hand with the above, with the key, it better pass the hand with the under, with the receive. So we know for me, I won't be able to see all the time, with a mega mega. So this particular statement of the Prophet said, Allah said, in one way against begging. The one who against begging, they tell me clearly for say, for beg people them, for put your attention about people they get, you make them people they hate me, people they don't like you at all. As long as your attention are what they get. And then we say all practical. Then we need some wonderful statement that we come from some Sahaba them and some Tabi'in them with regards to this particular issue. Sa'd ibn Sa'd is saying, is a son of a mu'min, qiyam wa bilayl, wa izzuhu istighna'hu anil nas. He said the honor of any believer, now we need to grab on it for prayer. Then in respect, dignity, now we in pulling attention about the people that gets. Now we get self-satisfaction in our one person here. And that's the they get honor, they get dignity. So if you need so man they need a parasite, let you get it, don't use drugs. Any small thing pass you ask you. Any small thing you take out of person and person and engage with you, and then once you are around talk. And I'm Al-Hassan al-Basri in say, he say, wala yazal wala yazal nas yukrimunaka ma lam ta'atil ma fi aydihim. Fa idha fa'alt dhalik istakhaffu bika wa kalimu hadithaka wa abghaduk. He said, people will always honor you and respect you as long as you know put your hand out in the gate. As long as you don't put your hand out in the gate, they will always honor you and respect you. No sooner you do that one day, when they release you, it's the half for me. And they look low in the front of the eye. Completely. They go hate you, hate for talk to you. Anyhow, they will make you. As you open that door one day for begin to come, ask them. Can't believe, can't be all the problems into them. Everything will change. I know you're not like you at all. At all, you didn't like you. And I mean, Ayub al-Sukhtiyani, he said, لا ينبل الرجل حتى يكون فيه خصلتان. He said, not a man who gain respect until two qualities in the world. Al-Ifa to Amma fi Aydi Nas, with the Jawuzu Amma Yabbi. He said, for life, you feel yourself satisfied. You don't want what people that get, then for them, you avoid what you need to say deep on them. Or then you pardon them, then you forgive them, whatever they do. Then two qualities they are helpful. Bring that honor and respect to another man. Now, wouldn't that be now? Just like I talked in the first case about Allah's Allah's likeness, for this person to avoid this dunya. Let me see back again. Why make somebody putting attention for what a person gets? Why? Because, yeah. Now two things that they happen. This person will get in wealth. Naturally, Allah don't describe him or say he lack in wealth. Better. He born al mala, but jamma. He lack. Wa at al mala ala hubbihi. Even if I want to give self in wealth, Allah praise him only because he give it he lack. And because of that, make Allah praise him. Wa at al mala ala hubbihi. So that person will not lack in wealth. Better one. When you say one can put your eye on that one day, what's in the happen? What is a leg? They want to take from your hand. We know them. So therefore, hatredness and the comfort. Because you said no leg, what you don't can leg. So it's about conflict don't come between the two legs. This man leg what he get, you said no leg what he gets. You understand? So because you don't can leg what he gets, and it end up forgetting because you don't know what you get. You know, so therefore, if we want for win people the likeness in this world, then we avoid putting the gates. Then we satisfy with what we get. whatever we get, let it be for me. Then we go to the people who ask them when not to come to them for help. If we do that one day, they're not going to get respect for me anymore. They're not going to like me anymore. When you come, one thing, two thing, next thing, the person they hide by you. If they can't, they give small to you. Can't, next thing, they give small to you. Next, third thing, if you tell me beginning, say, that money is to get now. Then I can't negotiate again. Yes. And so, man, back again, you don't understand. If you go to person one thing, say, give. Go to person second thing, say, give. Be careful, no go again. Because a man, if you say, I'm a big boss now. Huh? That's a better there. You know, sometimes the person, the first time, I shame is shame by you. And then when told you so. So that shameless, if you see, continue in the dark. The person shameless in the dark. Huh? Next day, you come, you holler by you. Next day, you come, you take stick for you. So all the things they are, with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam tell me, now just watch and know, we see practically how it happened in this world. And if we do what you tell me, the Kabbalah Sabbath, so make this, ask this question now, it will help for them to bring people the likeness of the world, and it will help bring for them to bring Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala likeness. So finally, this hadith will get for today. A very short hadith, but the hadith was wonderful. It combined between two things that we no easy to achieve. Let Allah let me, and we will let you. Or two them combination they are, no actual. For now we mean Allah in likeness, and for now we mean Mutama in likeness, one good and one name combine their all. Which is that word? Which is that word? Azur, yes. What is that word? For avoid. For avoid. Or two. Avoid the world, Allah like you. Avoid people and girls, Allah like you. Simple. So, if you want with Allah likeness, oh, avoid this dunya. While people are loving, no avoid waiting against you. Subhanallah, Muhammad, and Allah, 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 Muh